After having explored California and Oregon, we have now reached Utah and Bryce Canyon National Park, which is such an incredible and beautiful national park. Bryce Canyon is located a 4-hour drive from Las Vegas and is known for hoodoos, which is fascinating odd-shaped pillars left standing from forces of erosion. You can find these rocks all over the world, but Bryce Canyon has the largest collection of them. Bryce Canyon was also the coldest location we visited on our entire US trip. We arrived during night since I wanted to do some star photography above Bryce Canyon. While the camera exposed, we had to go back to the car not to lose the feelings in the hands and fingers. I've never experienced anything as cold as that. It literally felt as if someone was jumping on my hands. So don't get fooled by the fact that you are in a desert. It can be deadly cold. From my research, I found 3 locations of interest for photography, and they are rightfully called Inspiration Point, Sunrise Point, and Sunset Point. From different pictures, I decided to go for Inspiration Point since it had the overview of the biggest concentration, or collection if you will, of hoodoos. I also knew I'd get the hoodoos lit up by orange light from the sunrise. And what a show. The already orange colored pillars started almost glowing in the sunrise, and the bonus of the white snow just added a special depth to the pictures. We also visited Sunrise Point when we were done at Inspiration Point to squeeze the last colors out of the morning light, but it was too late. My experiences from Bryce is to focus on one location at a time. I will though highly recommend to go for a walk within the canyon when you are done photographing. We went down a path at Sunrise Point and came back up at Sunset Point. That walk was an insanely fascinating, awe-inspiring walk. You feel small and special experiencing this beautiful location with the orange hoodoos towering above your head. No wonder people in old time found this location very spiritual. Thanks so much for watching. I would highly appreciate a like and a comment, and if you want to subscribe to the channel, you can also do that down below. In the next episode, we are going to the town of Page in Arizona, where we visit the Horseshoe Bend and Antelope Canyon.